is the Moanalua High School Symphony Orchestra, a group made up of incredibly talented musicians in grades 9 through 12. Tonight, the Symphony Orchestra will be presenting four numbers.
The Symphony will begin their portion of the program with Dvorak Symphony No. 9 from the New World. This piece encapsulates Dvorak's experiences traveling and exploring America. The fourth movement complies with the previous three movements of the symphony, which are composed of various melodies and themes. Making its comeback from 2020 and the COVID shutdowns, the symphony is grateful for the opportunity to finally present this piece and to honor the Symphony Orchestra seniors in class of 2020.
Following New World, the symphony plays Danse, Negre by Samuel Coleridge-Taylor, arranged by Deborah Baker Monday. The piece features themes of African-American folk music and is composed to perceive a full story.
Next, the symphony will play the finale from the film East of Eden. This piece offers an inspirational message of new beginnings through the music's gracefulness and pureness. It is an empowering piece of music that drives us to soar towards new adventures and brighter futures. This piece was specially arranged for the Moanalua High School Symphony Orchestra by Poulan. The symphony would like to extend our gratitude to the MOHS Music Boosters Association as we would not have been able to perform this piece without their generosity.
And finally, for the final piece, the symphony will play for you selections from The Phantom of the Opera by Andrew Lloyd Webber, arranged by Kevin Custer. This arrangement paints many moving pictures, and they hope to take you on a journey through the haunted Paris Opera House. All they ask of you is to enjoy the music of the night.
Under the direction of Mr. Elden T. Seta, please welcome to the stage the Moanalua High School Symphony Orchestra.
rehearsal is like, of course, it's not exactly unreasonable, but I don't want to walk away because it adds seconds, so let's not do that. But I just wanted to tell everyone, thank you for coming tonight. I hope you enjoyed the concert. I know that I heard they got really uncomfortably crowded, and sorry about that. You know, you folks just keep getting better. You folks just keep getting better. We built a beautiful hall and we still can't find seats, you know? But thank you for being super patient, kind, thoughtful. We really appreciate it. And everybody is performing, and not even not performing tonight, but if not on stage now, they are so lucky to have incredible friends and family. Thank you for being here tonight. This next piece, if you saw the themes from around the world, well, you know, we took all our music and we said, you know, let's just explore different places. This piece, the Danse, Negre, comes from an African city, like your Emcees already said. I hope you enjoy this. This is the composer's vision of what, how beautiful he feels in Africa. Thank you.
beautiful.
Thank you.
just closed about a few weeks ago in New York City for the first time after decades of thousands of performances of this amazing musical. And we hope you just love sharing it and a tribute to them. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the Phantom of the Opera.
Thank you.
wonderful transition to our last event of the night, where we'll be recognizing the Music Department Senior Class of 2023. Thank you.